I'm Jane Thipphavong. I work as an aerospace engineer at NASA Ames Research Center. I work in the Aviation Systems Division, and here we develop new concepts for air traffic management. I work on scheduler software to make arrivals arrive more efficiently to the airport. We often hop on a plane to get somewhere, and the tool that I work on will make sure that you arrive on time. I like the flexibility and freedom that I have in designing a solution for the problems that I work with here. I also work on a really supportive team environment, and just learning how to work with people and be able to see a project from start to finish is very encouraging and motivating. So I took all of the math and science classes that were offered in my high school. In addition, I also took advanced placement math and science classes, and that allowed me to start off with some credits when I entered college, and I could begin taking the more advanced classes. I always had an interest in engineering in general, and when I got the opportunity to have a position at NASA, I jumped to it, and I was ready to do anything. And so when you're given an opportunity to work at a place like this, for me, I thought that I could just adapt to whatever was needed. The advice that I would have for students is to concentrate on developing your technical prowess, but make sure that you balance that with a social life. The connections that you make with your friends and peers could someday be your business partner and hopefully launch that great idea that you have.